Jenny again. I'm back and for another tutorial, and this time it's about IFTTT. What is IFTTT? It stands for if this then that. It is also it is actually a freeware web-based service that creates chains of simple conditional statements called applets, and you'll be able to see that later in my video. An applet is triggered by changes that occur within other web services such as Gmail, Facebook, Telegram, Instagram, or Pinterest. The first thing that you would like to do is to type in ifttt.com on Google search. Then sign in using your Google account or your Facebook account. What I did is I actually signed in using my Google account. I am now on the IFTTT homepage, and you could actually search a lot of things that you would like to use. You just need to use some keywords like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. So let's say I'll be using Facebook. Once you click search, you'll see here explore. Down below are a lot of options that you can choose. Let's do one sample here on how you can provide or give access to IFTTT to any of your social media account. What you can see is I've chosen the Instagram video to Pinterest. I just click connect, going to Pinterest, and then just wait for that. There you go. So this is the one that I am saying that IFTTT will be asking for your permission. So this time around, the IFTTT is actually asking for permission for my Pinterest account. So you just need to click OK. And it's now connecting. So what I use is Instagram video to Pinterest. So if you want to put your Instagram videos on your Pinterest board, this is the applet that you'll be using. But let me show you one good example of my other applet. I've actually tried and tested it earlier because it took me a lot of time, or I waited a couple of minutes for the pictures to upload in my social media app. So let me just go ahead and show you how it's done. So I'm on the IFTTT homepage, and I have the applets here. Remember that I've mentioned that on the first part of my video tutorial. It means to say that these are the three applets that I'm currently using. So I have this post your Instagram photos to a Facebook page, tweet your Instagram as native photos on Twitter, and then auto post from Facebook page to Twitter. I can show you now the sample that I did for the post your Instagram photos to a Facebook page and then tweet your Instagram as native photos on Twitter. So let's try. Let's go to my Instagram account and I'll be showing you how. So what you can see on my screen right now, please disregard this because this is the section wherein I need to create an Instagram account in my laptop as and convert it like a mobile Instagram. So earlier what I did is I posted this, the Taiwan that got away. Things you can enjoy in Taiwan, they're simple, fun, and will make you smile. What I did there is just click on this plus button. So this is the photo that I've posted earlier in my Instagram account. What you can see is the Taiwan that got away, things you can enjoy in Taiwan. So all you have to do is to upload a picture the normal way or how we normally do it in Instagram. Do not share it again. Do not share it or do not click the share button in your Instagram account for Twitter. And let's go to my Twitter account to see if it works. And there you go. The Taiwan that got away, things you can enjoy in Taiwan, was posted on my Twitter account, same as how it was posted on my Instagram account. But here's the thing. There you go. Can you see that? There's an IFTTT here. So it's really working, guys, and it's plain and simple. I hope you learned something from me. This is Jen again. Thank you.